found a big pot in the farm. He took the pot out and he wondered what that pot will be useful for. So he just kept that pot aside, started his usual activities again. During the lunchtime, he just kept his pet in that pot while he was eating. When the farmer finished his lunch and saw to his surprise that his pet was multiplied to 100 pets in that pot, he was really surprised. He thought to himself, "Oh, I did not bring 100 pets. I just brought only one pet. How come to one pet become 100 pets? I don't understand." Then he thought, "This must be something to do with the pot." So he realized that the pot was magical. However, his neighbor noticed when the farmer getting richer and richer every day. So he tried to find out the secret of his business. The neighbors told that